I sharpened some switchblades today. It wasn't easy, but the results were pretty decent. Stick around for some other videos to see how I did it.